What's up guys and welcome to ItsAniFacts. For today's video, I have listed the difference between One Piece Netflix live action and anime, part 3. Comment down below, subscribe, and leave a like for more upcoming videos.